turned, or what did you press? Press that button. Go. I got bored doing things in Minecraft, so I'm just gonna do this for an hour or two. Pass the time. I've got something in my eye now, so it's starting to bug me. Where is she? There she is. I've been placing either glass or sand most of the day so far, so just taking a bit of a break. That one first. Gumi might be the pet I want to go to first. This wasn't a particularly good outbreak, I must say. I've actually got the deer set out of me. That's up the mountain. Ah, there they are. Oh then. Oh. That's only for alphas. Stop Earthquake isn't in the game. No, shit, I didn't mind. Stospray. Smoke bombs. Oh, things over there. That's not too bad. I have an oven. Just for the ultra ball. Some in the water a second ago. Swear someone. There it is. Go see the spirit room as well, might as well. Didn't actually spot that one initially. And they should be just up ahead. Back there they are. I hear a... my imagination. Yeah, I'll fight them all at once. Get this over with. I really wish there was like multi-hit attacks. Really speed up the combat. Excellent. Just go back scissor. Probably gonna go now. I try to start there. See if I get an extra turn. Okay, he's not gonna get another turn in anyway, so might as well just one shot the next one. Sending Garchomps. Yeah, just sending Garchomp, I'll finish everything. Yeah, kill this one then, just go for a full power. I just straight up powerful one. I'm not trying to fight a dead Pokemon. Actually, if I can get lucky here, this one shots. This one. buff. Been to three outbreaks so far, so it's nothing too special. Actually, there was also that pack just here. And one down here somewhere, so I could grab it. Where's exactly close to the. Oh, yeah, there it is. And someone called themselves Uwu. I now want to murder them. This is what I get for not checking whose packs I'm sending back. I mean, three lilligans isn't too bad. That has Oshawa, I'd much rather see Typh. Well, this one has a chance of giving me Lilligant again, so I might as well go here. Plus Shiny Unknown could be pretty funny to get. What we got? Okay, remove that one. Oh, okay. Teddy Ursa. Special Tower Twig ones. Interesting. Wouldn't mind checking out the Medoon Grotto as well. And also Sligoo. High planet tree just in case. Yeah, that'll be good. Okay. Next up I'll go here, so I'll just teleport over here real quick. Task map review. I guess I could spam through it. Food. Yeah, good point. What do you. Bite leaf blade. I feel. Turtwigs apparently are very hungry. Wait, that was a grotto anyway, why do I need to... You didn't see shit. Huh. I should have got him. Right, fuck it. He's dead. Bye bye. This thing gets sleep powder. When did it get sleep powder? Five times. Send out Garchomp. I got multi-hit moves would be really fucking nice. And of course I don't give me any. I'll hit with the Sligo. I don't want to have to deal with more crossbows now. Also, I don't really need to, so. Let's see. Okay. Google showed up. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. Where's that other one gone? Is that it? No, it's over here now. So of course it is. Yeah, fuck it. Just for one. Just for letting it work. That's the last one. Just kill this one off. I'll probably go on to the next outbreak. I'm hoping for like a starter or something. I've been aiming for a shiny around it. I've also been kind of hoping it'll be an alpha wand. Oh, 20. Oh god, yes. I do need to probably clear those out as well. On these, giving it food. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, only like 30,000 until I max out my points. It's not too bad. I want a shiny alpha cipher to get a shiny alpha cleaver, but also Lilligant. I quite like Lilligant's new design. So I kind of want a shiny alpha one of those. What we got? Oh wow, there's literal fucking shit. It's like two places I'm gonna bother even going. That's both to do with Teddy Ursus. I wouldn't say no to a random shiny on the way over. Do I have any battle tasks left to do with you? No, okay. Actually, at least let me get close enough to them to start chucking balls without any issues. Spotted again as they spawn right next to me with no chance of getting away. Let's kill another one. Instant aggro, because that's fucking fun, and he's running away, and the other one broke out. God. Fuck, and it's half a fucking mile away.
do a water Pokemon right now. I guess I could go over there. Yeah, that's the only one I'm gonna bother with. It would be nice if they put some of these in areas that had fucking cover, so as soon as you got there you didn't immediately get spotted and have to go through an entire fucking battle process. And that's the only rough battle thing that was even on this map. You really aren't expected to go out and hunt these fucking things down, because I mean, they don't spawn very commonly, from what I know of. It's like one spot where they spawn in the entire game normally. It's not even guaranteed. Okay, here we go. It's the first interesting looking one. Hello. Okay, this might actually have something good. Go for that one first. Actually need to worry about doing anything, please. There we go, hello. And it's trying to run away. He's not even fucking looking at me. You know what, while we're here, might as well go for the goodbye. See you through walls I do not fucking understand. It's going to be fun to deal with. That's not what I wanted to click. If there's a massive mass outbreak somewhere interesting, I'll do it. If not, I'll probably just end the stream. I really cannot bother to carry on with this right now. Nope, there isn't. Cool. I cannot be bothered to keep trying to shiny hunt in this game, because this game has drove my patience today, so... It's only a short one, but honestly, that's what I can fucking manage today, apparently. I don't really know what to, I don't really know what to stream. I wanted to wait from doing Minecraft, but this has annoyed me, and I still don't know what I actually want to stream right now, so. If you want to see when I go live next, just hit the follow button, but yeah. For now, I'll be off and probably just going to go back to playing Minecraft. So I will see you later, bye bye.